Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Greg McCloskey with ForexLive.com. This is a Forex quick look. I'm going to take a look at the dollar versus the Swiss franc. So let's get started. I'm actually going to start the daily chart on this analysis. And if you take a look at the move down from this high right here to this low right here, this is a nice little trend type trade. We've moved higher and we moved above the 50% midpoint of that move to the downside. That's better than the 38.2. By the way, we bottomed against the 38.2% retracement last week right here and here. That was a nice little clue for the buyers. And then we moved above the 50% retracement yesterday. We also moved above these two moving averages, represent the 100-day moving average and the 200-day moving average, the blue and green lines in this chart. And we closed above both of those moving average levels. That's a key break to the upside. Not only that, we moved above this swing area, which has a number of different swing lows and swing highs going back in time. You can see the number of different times that the market did find bottoms or tops against this area, and we moved above all those levels. So this whole cluster of levels between the 0.8788 and the 200-day moving average at 0.8846 were key breaks on this daily chart. And so the buyers are making a play, and we'll see if that momentum can continue. That momentum does have the 61.8% retracement at 0.88957 as the next target on the top side. If we're able to get above that level, that would open the door for further upside momentum. That level also happens to correspond with different levels through here, which increases that level's importance. You can see we did have a support. We broke above the level. We had support here, here, here. We moved higher off of that level and then rotated back down and retested this level right here. We were also, by the way, testing the 100-day moving average in the process. When we moved below both the 100 and the swing area right through here, that moved to the downside here. So it was a key level, and that 61.8% retracement is going to be a tough nut to crack, but if we do get above it, that should open the door for a further upside momentum. For giggles, let's take a look at the hourly chart and see what that is saying. And the move above the 100-day moving average, we've seen up and down trading and trading here today. We also moved above the broken the underside of the broken trend line, which also corresponds with the 200-day moving average. So it just sort of reinforces that 200-day moving average as a key support going forward. If we can stay above that level in trading here today, the bias remains more to the upside. So there you have it, a look at the dollar versus Swiss from a technical perspective. My name is Greg Michalowski. Good fortune with your trading. Bye-bye now.